Why are extension cords important? Extension cords give us the flexibility to power our devices and tools beyond the reach of standard wall outlets. But how do you know which one to buy? Give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and we'll guide you through it. Now, let's talk about extension cord gauges. The gauge tells us how much electrical current a cord can handle safely. 16-gauge cords are for light-duty tasks. They work well for lamps or small appliances, handling up to 10 amps for distances up to 50 feet. 14-gauge cords step it up a notch. These can manage 15 amps and are good for power tools and appliances, working effectively up to 100 feet. For heavier jobs, you'll want 12-gauge cords. These can take on 20 amps and are reliable for distances up to 150 feet. They're great for larger power tools and appliances. At the top end, we have 10-gauge cords. These heavy-duty options can handle up to 30 amps and work well for distances up to 250 feet. They're typically used for industrial equipment. Remember, the lower the gauge number, the thicker the wire and the more current it can safely carry. Now, here are some expert tips on how to choose the right extension cord. Life matters. Choose a cord that reaches your power source without creating a tripping hazard. Match the gauge to your device's power needs. Check how many amps your tool or appliance draws and pick a cord that can handle it. Next, think about where you're using it. For outdoor work, make sure you get a weather-resistant cord. If you need to power multiple devices, look for cords with multiple outlets. But be careful, don't exceed the cord's maximum amperage rating. Lastly, don't overlook safety features. Surge protection, proper grounding, and UL certification are important. These features help prevent accidents and protect your equipment. That's a wrap. Remember, when it comes to electricity, it's always better to be cautious and use the right tools for the job. Share this video and stay safe. See you on the next one.